All right, so the last achievement we're going to work on tonight, and someone said it was bugged earlier, so I'm not sure how much we'll be able to do, or if the achievement will pop. But why can't I hold all this mana? Why can't I hold all this mana? This says I'm 5 of 10. This 10. Anyway, all of this happens in Suramar. All of this happens in Suramar. So I'm going to head down to Suramar. Again, there are three quests. You start with the base of 300. Three quests: Feeding Shal Oran, a storyline quest, The Veil Walker's Burden, Thou Lysra's Abode, How It's Made, Arquine, and Make Your Mark. So if you have completed or worked on the Good Suramaritan to this point, I think everything except Blood and Wine can be done while you're friendly. So an ancient gift, the Waning Crescent, Breaking the Lightbreaker, Moon Guard Stronghold, Tiding Telenor, Imminent Gromaine, and Jond Vix Jarl. You did those quest lines, you got those first 5 quests to increase your mana pool. The next thing was near Falinor. I have already picked it up, so let's look at our map. If you've got handy notes, Draenor treasures, you see things on your map just like this. Kel Danath's mana flask was at 2154 near Falinor. So 21, somewhere around here, down. Somewhere in this location, there was Kel Danath's mana flask. So that was near Falinor, right where my cursor is now, just south of Elfbane, to the west of Martura. There was a mana flask near Falinor, 21, 54.5. So we've got an enchanted burial urn in Tel Anor. That's right here. That's that thing on the thing. We've got an infinite stone in Moonguard. It's up here. We've got a volatile leyline crystal in Falinor that I don't see. 21, 2, 33, 8. It's gonna be here. Might be in the temple. Oh, I don't see it. And then Fell Soul Hold has Kirtos' research notes. That's down here. So, tell you what, we'll go to Fell Soul Hold first. We have just come down to Meridril. Meridil, whatever it's called. We're going to do a way to the entrance at cave entrance. Oh, it was on my map. Cave entrance. 27.29, 72.87. Way, 27.29, 72.87. All right. We mounted up. We are headed towards the wrong way. We're going right past the big frog, who's always up. I've not fought the big frog yet. I imagine I will. There's an achievement. For defeating all of the things. Alright, so right over here. Where did all these basilisk come from? Just past Nalrissa's encampment, who's a blacksmith. That helps me out. Got a down ramp into Fell Soul Hold. Do need to come back and finish up 5 more world quests. I need to certainly do all the ones that give me Suramar rep. Yards to go. I'm wondering if it's going to this side of the map. No, that's not the way. Explorers lead. How do we get down there? Is that a path? So we're at the Explorers lead site. Use their path. Not really a path, is it? It's jumping down from rock to rock. Heroic leap for the win. Oh, well, it looks like we could have come from Fell Soul Hold if we had run a little deeper in. We have a quest here. What I'm looking for, does she have it? Oh no, is this it? Alright, there's the research notes. That's what you're looking for to pick up 100 more. Well, we'll do that later. That's the Kyrtos research notes. Next up, the volatile leyline crystal. Let's boom. I'm gonna walk outside and use my whistle. And since I'm at Meridil, I have a portal to Moon God. I did activate all of the ley lines. I dislike that, you're not seeing the world quest for your professions. It seems if I brought her some laystone pauldrons, she would give me finish a world quest. I don't know that there's a forge in here. I always like to give these people mana if they need it. Here's your rep. I'm looking for Moon Guard, Telenor, Lane Crescent, Lane Water, Lunestra State, Moon Guard. So at Moon Guard, we are looking for 34.5, 11.1, 30, 4.5, 11.1. Looks like they want to get across a bridge, down and across a bridge. If the map is to be believed. Sometimes the map can be believed. Is this one passing up? That says that I'm here. Why don't I see the item? An arcane power unit? It is the arcane power unit. So that's what I'm looking for. It's right here. I'm going to beat this Nightborn and whoever else wants to follow over here. We're coming home. Picking up this thing right here, and that's what we want. The Infinite Stone. And then, if I can smack this chicken head, because she won't leave me alone. Now that it's giving me 7 of the 10. False. We only have 2 falses now. Seven and nine. Enchanted burial stone and the leyline crystal are the only 2 I haven't done now. According to this macro. Tell Anor. Foul Anor. To where we were, across the bridge, down around. And the portal is over here. Alright, do we have a Falinar? We got Fessel Hall, we got Falinar. Telenar? I like vineyards. Telenar. Let's go Telenar. It's nice to get all the portals set up if you haven't done the portals yet. That is... Now you're working with portals. Now you're working with portals. So Telenar. Telenar. We're looking for a way 45, 30.4. Here. So I'm going to cross that bridge and hang a left. That bridge right there. Nope. That bridge behind me over there. This bridge and take a left. Right there, that's the burial urn. Picked up something else new here. So now I have 8. Go back. Another whistle. Love the whistle. And at Maribel, we can now go to Falinar. via our portal. Anyway, we're going to foul anon. Through one of these portals. Fell so hard, foul anon. And foul anon. 1, 2. Started. In the temple of fallen earth. Oh my. In the temple. So when you come in, you just want to walk across here, head down here to the Shattered Locust. It might be downstairs. In the middle of the floor, like that. So it's really the Tom-Tom was in a bad spot. That's it. And that's the volatile ley line crystal. Right here in this middle, right here. Ba-ba-ba. Up to that. And I'm now 9 of 10. With this thing, this says I've done all of them. Let's turn that on. The only thing that... It's no longer on my map, and it's I'm certain I did all of the quests. The only one that I'd... And I'm missing 100. So it's... The only one I could be missing is... One from... Kel Danath's Mana Flask. Picked it up yesterday, but this is weird that I would be short. I was over here yesterday doing things. So I showed you the locations of all the things. Again, there are 5 that come from quests. Feeding, Shaloran, the Veil Walker's Burden, Thalissra's Abode, How It's Made, Arquine, Make Your Mark. Those all happen in the quest line that you get done for good Suramaritan. An Ancient Gift, the Waning Crescent, Breaking the Lightbreaker. You also get it from Blood and Wine. So one of those How It's Made, Arquine is Blood and Wine. An Ancient Gift, I'm not sure which of these, but if you've done these good Suramaritan quests, you'll get all of those quests done that give you the extra mana. Kel Danath's Mana Flask is picked up right here. Volatile Leyline Crystal, we were just there, that's underneath Falinor. Infinite Stones up near Moonguard, so Falinor, it's in here. Moonguard up here. That's the Infinite Stone. The Enchanted Burial Urn is in Telenor. And Kairto's Research Notes are down here in Felsol Hole. That's how you finish off your... why can't I hold all of this mana? So, again, that will end it for our discussion tonight of the... achievements that you get in questing. Questing achievements in Legion. Questing achievements. Thanks to our patrons. They make this possible. Ragnar, Azuki, Neall, Adafluzi, Tinder, Mulder, Shigan, Carl, Lucky, and Fenatron, Pantheria, Equin, Suucha, Marasha, Petsy, the Beer Guy, Lingby, Coconutty, Dwarfy, Azurea, Mystical Zilo, and Kalai. They are making it possible. Thanks to those guys. Thanks to you. Y'all have fun storming the castle. And remember, fire is still burning. This hex pack. We'll see y'all tomorrow.